Let's stay on the topic of women's wrestling for a moment, because there have been several questions about several different things. I'm assuming this is for fun, but I got a kick out of it. Did you see the back and forth on Twitter with Dr. Britt Baker and Jade Cargill?
I did not. Can you enlighten me to this?
I can. Let me get this squeak out of the way while I try to readjust myself.
Still have not put that new chair together, eh?
I was going to have the last show with this chair be the experience this past week.
Uh-huh.
And because we do these shows so frequently, I didn't get time between then and now to rebuild the build the new chair, but I will.
I didn't have time. That's what I hear all the time. I didn't have time.
Well, anyway, back to the story that people care about. Someone named James tweeted out, I guess, a video of Britt Baker versus Thunder Rosa, said, rewatching the Thunder Rosa-Britt Baker unsanctioned match, and the amount of pain Britt must have felt is insane. She's tough as nails. No wonder she owns the AEW women's division. To which Britt retweeted that with the quote, baddest bitch on the block, with a little emoji with a kiss. I guess that was calling Jade out, because Jade quote tweeted baddest bitch on the block with Brittany. You can't hold a candle to how I look. My face alone looks better. Let's not talk about your ass. And then she tagged Ty Conti. And I don't think I'm being too sexist by saying this, but famously, Ty Conti has a fantastic ass.
I was about to say, I don't think either one of these young ladies needs to be tagging Ty Conti on anything, because that may get him in trouble.
Well, then Britt Baker responded to Jade Cargill saying, this is good, your tweets are as bad as your promos.
Whoa!
I was the baddest bitch on the block before you even decided you wanted to play wrestler. No one mentioned looks, but that's literally all you have, so I get it. If that was an attempt to body shame my ass, go ahead and kiss it. Again, the little emoji with the kiss, hashtag obsessed. To which Jade Cargill replied, body shame? The queen of talking about everyone else is playing the victim? Brittany, please. I can't help that God blessed me with great looks. Also, Britt Baker, you have yet to answer back to Ty Conti. Scared much? So again, we don't know how much of this is for show and how much of this is for fun, but
I'm hoping they're working, but given the level of maturity and or the headspace of most modern wrestlers, I would believe it's legitimate. And that's why don't either one of them talk about Ty Conti when you're talking about looks, whether it's asses or faces or anything else. Now, Jane looks like Shelton Benjamin with a blonde wig.
That's not right. No.
But Britt's an attractive young lady, but Ty Conti, now I'm not talking about wrestling talent. Ty Conti would probably win the runway runoff between the three of those young ladies, but I think Britt's still firmly in the best wrestler category.
However, if it was a bodybuilding contest,
oh, then there you go. Then Jane would have won it.
No contest. I'd like to think there really is some backstage feud between Britt Baker and Jade Cargill. A battle of wits, dare I say. Although, again, Britt Baker made her look like a fool in one tweet. Great job, yeah. Britt Baker.
I was about to say, if it's a battle of wits, I think Britt's the only one that's not unarmed.